What up, y'all? I'm Mike.
I'm Kate.
And we are The Potential, and we are back with another reaction.
And guess who it is, y'all?
They don't have to guess.
None other.
They don't have to guess. It's already up there.
Then you go.
Lauren. Hawaii.
So this is Expectations, one of her new songs. The one out of what?
Three
of her new songs. So we about to give y'all the first one. Make sure y'all go and like, comment,
subscribe, and share.
The notification bell
one time.
Follow us on Instagram and Twitter at
_ The Potential _
Snapchat.
The Potential Soup, the number two, because we want to chat with all of you.
All right, Lauren.
What is it going to sound like?
She in this black.
The club is not closed at 3. Yay. We gotta turn this up. She's really singing. She sounds amazing.
You know, she couldn't wait to say something.
Oh, baby,
like
she's gonna let y'all have it right now.
She gives some bluesy.
She's giving me very bluesy. Yeah, you could literally took it out of my mouth.
Just a little, just a little.
Whatever. You took it out of my mouth. You know who this should be? They come back from Melanie Fiona. I like this one, y'all. Oh my gosh, she's really singing. It's blowing me away. Oh, I thought she meant her belt like an outfit. Let's go. Relatable to where it's like, oh my gosh, like you're in my head. Like she's like,
that's how
I wish
feel
we
right
had
now?
No expectations. Yes, I wish I had no expectations, but I expect, you expect, like we expect we're human. Mm-hmm. Vocally, 20 out of 20.
Definitely.
Stage presence, 20 out of 20.
It was.
And
good.
A song, 20 out of 20.
And it makes me want to listen to the audio, like, please.
She hit it out the ballpark. Like, that was the best.
That was really good.
That was the best I've ever seen Lauren on stage,
too much.
Ever.
She did just enough. She hit every note perfectly. And she gave you feeling, and you felt it. And
absolutely.
That was a 10 out of 10. Period.
I think we need to bring our song back, because that was legit perfect.
Okay, come on.
With the beat.
10 out of motherfucking 10.
10 out of motherfucking 10. We are here for long rent. 10 out of motherfucking 10. Everybody sing.
10 out of motherfucking 10. 10 out of motherfucking 10.
The potential is here for long rent.
10 out of motherfucking 10.
T-shirts coming soon. 10 out of motherfucking 10 t-shirts coming soon.
Girl, keep doing your thing. We're gonna give y'all these other two.
That was good. I'm excited. Okay, let's go.
So y'all stay tuned. Make sure y'all hit that notification bell
one time.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe,
and share.
Like I said, the notification bell.
Girl, you just want somebody to see your nails. Follow us on Instagram and Twitter at _thepotential_.
I really wasn't thinking about that.
And follow us on Snapchat at thepotential2, the number 2, because we want to chat with all of you.
Guys.
What's your name?
Honestly, my name is Kate.
My name is Mike.
And we are
The Potential.
We out.